So we've been making music with each other since we were kids.
Yeah.
But it was probably about a year ago where we said, you know what? We've been doing this for so long. Why don't we actually just formulate something? And
so you decided to become like a vocal group?
Of sorts.
Of sorts. Okay, and what's the song?
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
On that sunny day, didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street. See no bright brown eyes with tears coming down. She deserves a crown. Where is it now? Mama, listen, senorita, I feel for you. You feel with me.
Sorry, guys.
That you
I'm sorry. Can I hear a different song? What else have you got?
I'm Feeding You, which is something that we've written ourselves.
Right, okay.
Take it away, Jack.
Through this audition based on that first song.
Okay.
Maybe it's because it wasn't your own material. It's only recently that people have started to do their original songs on this show, and that's what I'm looking for. And I like the fact that you're quirky, I like the fact that you're friends, and we haven't had a good group here since Little Mix on this show. Maybe it could be it.
Fingers crossed.
Guys, I thought it was really good. I mean, it's different.
I like the hook in the song, I have to say. I really do like the hook. Yeah.
Louis?
I'm feeling you.
a yes from me.
You need a big member.
Are you glad to be back?
It's good to be back, guys.
I have to find the computer.